Hello friends, welcome back to our channel. In our last video, we began our journey from Lucknow to Chandigarh. Today, we are heading towards the beautiful hills of Shimla. Let's go. This is the outskirts of Chandigarh. The roads are beautiful and you can see the scenery is starting to change. As we get closer to Shimla, the style of the houses become more traditional and picturesque. The journey through the mountains isn't easy and my stomach started churning from the winding roads. So, we decided to take a short break at a place called Echo Point. Echo Point is such an awesome spot with breathtaking views. We couldn't resist taking a few pictures. You know how it is. Finally, we reached Shimla. The weather here is cold and refreshing. We've heard a lot about the famous temples in Shimla. So, we decided to take Dadi and Dadaji for Darshan. After Darshan, we headed to Mall Road. On our way, we saw local sellers and shopping with locals is always fun. Here we are at Mall Road, a nice and famous place where vehicles are not allowed. So, we had to stroll around. The view is terrific. And there was even some local dance going on. Next to the library is the famous Church of Shimla, and look at the Indian flag. Always a pride to see. We then came to Hanumanji Temple, which is at quite a height. The aura of the temple is breathtaking. I must say, it's the largest statue of Hanuman I've ever seen. Time for some fun. We thought of giving this viral ice cream a try, but trust me, I didn't like it. So friends, after an amazing day as travelers, it's time to call it a night. Here's the beautiful night view of Shimla. Bye everyone, it's my time to sleep. See you all in the next video. Until then, take care and stay healthy.